it's like, realistically, if I were to put like the top five blowjob givers in the porn world that I've dealt with, like against like the top five that I had outside of porn, it's probably not even fucking close. Porn, you just get so desensitized to girls who are capable of giving crazy head. Now,